When God said that I support them, I didn't deserve what my brother now. I tell her, say, I don't fit support because of my papa. I don't fit. He said, you understand? He respects my view. But he's my friend. You understand what I'm saying? He said, he won't come strong. He said, I don't say, yeah, he won't come. And I'm very happy. He still said, we know the place for you. What we are doing here is for the people of this country, Mr. Vice President.
Let me put the facts straight. I'm here for the second time. The first time I came was for a celebration lecture. I gave the lecture, but
sorry, Mr. Vice President, you didn't come here. You came to Naka House, you passed here. Sorry, Mr. Vice, this is my chance, so don't be angry. It's true. He came here. The lecture was on the stage. That was the beginning of the symposium. You are very correct. You are correct, sir.
So, my first time, maybe my second time. First time I came to give the lecture. But I want to say that we are here to celebrate. We are here to celebrate one of Africa's most important public intellectuals, Fela Razokuti or Fela Nicola Kokuti. Fela Nicola Kokuti. And we're all very happy that his legacy continues. I'm also here to see some of the best talents in our country. I've already seen some of the very best talents, singers and dancers alike. I want to say that our country is great and our country will be greater. No matter what happens, this country will be great and it will be greater. And all of us who are here, all of you who are here, you too will be great in this nation. All of you will be great in this nation. Everybody say yeah, yeah.
Yeah. La, 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 la. So, back to the story. Mr. His Excellency Vice President is here. Many people believe, say, he give me money. He do this, he do that. Then they abuse me for social media. Now in there, I said, make sure God punish me if he give me one naira. The place, how much? Celebration was free on Monday, on Tuesday, on Wednesday, on Thursday, on Friday, on Saturday. Celebration today is 1,000 naira because this is a family that does not want your money. This is a family that wants to prove a point to the whole world that we are going to make Africa the envy of the world again. And the only way to do this is through sincerity and without corruption at any level. So when I stand before you, I stand with integrity to you. I told Mr. Vice President, I said the only thing I want to tell his government, I'm a musician, I'm not a doctor, I'm not a lawyer. What is important for this country is we need the biggest and best musical industry that can challenge anybody in this world. And the only way to do it is we need an academy where our young boys and girls can start to learn musical instruments properly. To make it even greater, we look for all the great African musicians like Fela Nikulakwe or all their names and name this place about them. So young people will grow up with common sense. They read, they write, they repair musical instruments. The biggest academy that will challenge Boston Academy in America or anywhere in England or anywhere in Germany. And if we don't do it properly, Africa cannot be successful. I told him, he said, he don't want. He not come call me again. I not come call out. To show you, I'm not about money. I'm not about corruption. When he comes, he say he won't come here again today. Again, I told you, the shrine is for when President Macron come here. I'm here. He has to come here. He has to feel what we are talking about. Are you with me? Let us leave politics and let us enjoy the night. I will come back tonight and perform for you.